What's good, YouTube? It's your girl Nicole back with another video today, and yes, we are coming to you again back to back with NF reactions. So with that being said, if you guys are new to the game, please hit that subscribe button, turn on the bell notification, like, comment, share this video. You know what I'm saying? We are here at NF Wake Up. I mean, it speaks for itself. Wake up. So told you guys I'm back on the gang. Let's get into the video.
You spend your life in a dream that you can't escape.
Brain freeze.
You live your life in a coma, you never awake. If you'd open your eyes, then maybe. Cause you live your life in a coma, you never awake. If you'd open your eyes, then maybe you'd see what's at stake. You're sleeping. You make a lot of money and you live in a mansion and pretty much got everything that you could ever imagine. But you feel like even though you got everything in the world, you got nothing. So what you do then is you start going backwards. You run in a direction and you looking for something that isn't real. And all you know is that you just gotta have it. What you're doing is sleeping and thinking that you're awake and you're not. And the problem is that you don't know what you're after. So you put everything that you have into what you... You make a lot of money and you live in a mansion and pretty much got everything that you could ever imagine. But you feel like even though you got everything in the world, you got nothing. So what you do then is you start going backwards. You run in a direction and you looking for something that isn't real. And all you know is that you just gotta have it. What you're doing is sleeping and thinking that you're awake and you're not. And the problem is that you don't know what you're after. So you put everything that you have into what you do, hoping that one day maybe you don't have to feel like you're empty. But as you get older, a lot of weight in your shoulders is getting heavy. And you look back and you start to regret things. You only get one life, and every time you look into your eyes, you feel like everything you have is a waste. And the problem and the reason you can never feel the hole in your life is because you were never aware. You spend your life in a dream.
Why you gotta go so deep, though?
You're sleeping. You make a lot of money and you live in a mansion and pretty much got everything that you could ever imagine. But you feel like even though you got everything in the world, you got nothing. So what you do then is you start going backwards. You run in a direction and you looking for something that isn't real. And all you know is that you just gotta have it. What you're doing is sleeping and thinking that you're awake and you're not. And the problem is that you don't know what you're after. So you put everything that you have into what you do, hoping that one day maybe you don't have to feel like you're empty. But as you get older, a lot of weight in your shoulders is getting heavy. Then you look back and you start to regret things. You only get one life, and every time you look into your, you feel like everything you have is a waste. And the problem and the reason you can never feel the hole in your life is because you were never aware.
That's true. No matter what, you can never feel a hole in your chest, because sometimes you don't need the money, the mansions, and all that stuff.
Whew. Your life in a dream that you can't escape. Cause you live your life in a coma, you never awake. Wake up in the morning but feel like work. You never got up and go to work, and you feeling like you ain't got a purpose. And you trying to get motivated, but everything you do turns into a mess, like you ain't nothing but worthless. And yo, you look around, a lot of these other people you looking at to you, you. You wake up in the morning but feel like you never got up and go to work, and you feeling like you ain't got a purpose. And you trying to get motivated, but everything you do turns into a mess, like you ain't nothing but worthless. And yo, you look around, a lot of these other people you looking at to you, you describe as perfect. So you point a finger at God and tell him to do his job and fix your life up, cause nothing is working. And you would try to hide it and make it seem like it's nothing, but really you feel like everything is crashing around you. And you developed a problem in trusting in other people, which later became an issue that would mentally pound you. You only get one life, but every time you look into yours, you feel like all you ever see are mistakes. And the problem and the reason you could never move forward in life is because you were never awake. Wake up. You spend your life in a dream that you can't escape, cause you live your life in a coma, you never awake.
Man, it's like raining and the bird is still outside. Take your hat.
Okay.
Anyways, if you guys are feeling this video, please give it a thumbs up. If you are new to the game, please hit that subscribe button, turn on the bell notification, smash the like button on this video, because we are coming through with some bangers today. Jesus, yes we are. Always stay awake. Never feel a hole in your chest. Anyways, like always, you guys, please stay safe, stay home, stay breezy.